was a test of his ability, and he passed with flying colors there. He might play a shot to nothing. You can take a red from the cluster and force through for position. Played a poor shot there. Reds are nicely spread out now. Well, he's managed to get the cue ball close to the cushion, but I don't think that will be enough. A nice clean pot. If he keeps potting comfortably, he should do well. Black will go now. The next shot could be tricky with the cue ball so close to the jaws. Plain sailing here, just keep the cue ball under control around the black spots. There are a lot of reds to choose from now. The pink is lined up nicely. He'll have to go all around the table to get position. Doing okay here. Went for the more risky pink instead. But he's done well. The red near the black will give him good position. 39. Well played, onto the pink again. Very good shot indeed. 46. Good break this. He's hit 50 already. I wonder how this will affect the opponent. To use lots of screw back to make the position with that shot. Onto the colors. Going for the black should give him good position. Well, the black was the best colour available to it. He's just snookered himself. Yes, he has. He won't be happy with that. 95. Good shot on the pink. This one-off challenge match, I'm sure he'd be pleased with that. Let's see that shot again in the replay.